Hey guys, this is a reaction to a little Infinity Train short called The Hill Car. Let's go, 3, 2, 1, and start. Train documentary, oh my, my god. Welcome. How many train cars are there?
Reinstated conductor.
One.
Today's program, train documentary number 89100034. We're here to show you all the places on the train that might help you on your journey of self-discovery.
Poor bird.
Every train car holds a special kind of wonder.
Okay.
Looking out on these peaceful hills, a song fills my heart.
Nice.
More of a dirge.
You can learn a lot about yourself just by being one with nature. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Alone with your thoughts.
Being one with nature, I got that.
It's
okay.
The best way to get down to your core. Yep. Thoughts. Like, why does wind only make sound when it moves other things? Why doesn't wind make sound on its own? It can be going toot, or baby baby, or vzz.
This is what it's like when I'm alone with my thoughts. This is terrible.
Oh, I saw a bird in the distance. I want to look closer.
He probably wants my autograph.
Oh. No. He does not want your autograph. He wants your dad or something. Oh. Can we see the cat? Please, let show us the cat. I missed the cat. Okay, whatever. And now?
It turns out in this car, birds don't want your autograph. They just don't like littering, which is reasonable.
Wow-wee. You guys okay?
What the?
Oh, I don't like this.
One bit.
Doors should be more like doors and less like holes.
What happened here?
Point.
Who's wandering around?
The reasons of the train respecting my work.
Maybe it was a passenger.
Hey, it's not polite to stare.
Wow, even more evidence that season 2 is coming, because I think this leads to a reveal in the season 2, in season 2. Maybe not. Maybe it leads to a reveal in inside or within the actual shorts. Who knows? We'll see. But yeah, this shot didn't do that much for me. Like 70% was like, not that interesting. The ending was, of course, interesting because of the hint that there's something going on in the car and somebody's just making his brutal way through the cars for whatever reason, whatever that is. And I think we'll find out eventually what's going on here. But the rest, the ending also with the hill, of course, was funny, but the rest, I don't know. Not that good, I think. Shout out to my patrons. Thanks, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. See you on the other side. Andy out. Bye.